queso, pastelito.
Tonight, Joe Girard will get a chance to take center stage here as we build up again to that big game on August the 18th, the SLAM Summer Classic. And I'm curious really to see what we're going to get out of Joe Girard tonight.
My dad came up to me and asked me if, SLAM wanted me to come down and play in Dyckman. I was just really excited.
We're doing the SLAM edition, baby. 2018, you on this week, you know the vibes. You got 3K points. I am with the numbers rolling like this.
All right. Now, I don't do it for TV, I do it for the backlogs.
3, 4, 5.
Got more points than Lance Stevenson. Got more points than Sebastian. Got more points than your favorite high school player in the world. Simple. And you got the confetti carries on. How you feeling? Oh, boy.
Dyckman's been, all over social media. I've seen it on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, all the above. Just with the great players that have come through in the history of it. All the, top-notch high school players are always here. Just watching them on social media, seeing how great and, fun the atmosphere was. It's definitely something that I always wanted to do. And when the opportunity presented itself, I was, ready to take the challenge.
That's that. Keep on time to come for the
league, man. That nigga's too little. It's a white boy.
How'd you miss the layup?
It's a white boy.
How'd you miss the layup?
I think anywhere you go, if you just play your game and be yourself, you'll be successful no matter what court you're on or no matter what atmosphere you're in. But if you try and step outside your boundaries and do something that you're not really comfortable doing, that's when it goes wrong.
Go, bro, they're gonna double.
Hold on 1 second. Walking over the time, now they double. Now they double it.
Awesome.
Oh. 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 Oh.
and then you grabbed it again. Both of your hands.
He missed it.
And it went over.
And he grabbed it.
I'd say this is definitely, you know, if not the best, one of the best, you know, things that I've ever done in my life in basketball. Dyckman, I knew it had a lot of history and it was going to be really fun, but once you get here, you understand what it's like and how, you know, great of the atmosphere and how great the game is.
Tip back, pop it off,
man. Shake hands, get dressed in the park.
Good job, Tim Bad. Good job, Bofi.
Good shit, bro. When I came down here, I knew I was going to have to earn the crowd's respect. And after the first few plays that I made, they were all behind me. You know, they wanted me to take the ball. They wanted me, you know, to shoot the ball. They didn't want the other team double-teaming me to get rid of it. Definitely helped me have a great, you know, experience here at Dyckman for the first time.
You had fun?
Yeah, it was really fun.
Okay, you going back to high school? You ready?
Yeah, getting ready for football, actually. I got football in a week.
You still playing football?
Yeah.
You crazy, Joe. Senior year?
Yeah.
You going to fling that thing around?
I'm going to try.